Christopher D. Lawhorn, J. George Banna, Connor David Nelson, Yashwanth Chowdhury Nara, Alan Edward Gary.
I'm Peter Lafford, and I'm taking a few minutes out of my day now where I'm recording names for the virtual ceremonies that our graduates will be celebrating with in May. Now, this spring is a bigger challenge because normally you're preparing for the students who have RSVP'd on the marching order website, and they say, yes, I'm going to attend the ceremony. I'm going to need 4 tickets, and this is how I think I pronounce my name. And it may be that only half of the graduates are actually planning to attend. And so we would be preparing for those graduates, which would be half of the total number. What's different for here, the virtual ceremony, is that we're preparing and recording for all of the graduates, some 18,000 plus, because there's no reason that somebody who isn't able to attend in person not want to get on the virtual site and see the recordings and then the speeches and go find their slide and their friend's slide and play that. And then they can share that, download that and share that on their social media with their friends on Facebook or elsewhere. So it actually has the potential for being a much wider audience that for whom I really want to get these names right.
Sonal Kalvandi.
Stephanie Deanne de Santiago.
Now that I've been doing it for like 25 years, the names themselves aren't really that difficult. I mean, it's just puzzling out which syllable is actually stressed. Representing that in capital letters really helps out because it isn't always obvious. Anything that isn't quite mainstream, the possibility of stressing, you know, ma-ka-la or makala or something, if it's just written out M-A-C-A-L-A, there's no indication. And not knowing the language background or even what that individual student thinks is the right way that he or she wants it pronounced. I mean, the right way to pronounce a name is the way you've been pronouncing it your whole life.
Sarah Therese Shana.
Himanshi Tyagi.
One thing that I do sometimes laugh at or chuckle at is when the student had put an annotation, what it sounds like. Smith, like with, not like dith. They would write it out and say, rhymes with banana. Anna rhymes with banana. Okay, fine. A couple of those are kind of funny.
Skandesh Bhaskar Lata.
The most challenging name that I just had to memorize because it was too hard to worry about getting it right in the heat of the moment was the name of an English student from Hawaii. And her name was Gwendolyn Kamakau Kapunana Ulau Kalani Emsley. And so you just had to be ready for that.
Madeline Lee Chumley.
Thomas Joseph Verde.
I was a stand-in for my wife. She was scheduled to read for the fall convocation, except that she had a family emergency, was called out of town. And I thought, well, let's see, with my background in languages, I bet I could fill in for her. So I did fill in. Yes, it was a bit nerve-wracking, but I made it through that one apparently successfully. It went well, and they asked me back to do it again. And so after that, my wife and I kind of became a team to be doing that, and have been doing that together now for the 25 years.
Congratulations. We'd like to thank Dr. Barbara Lafford and Dr. Peter Lafford for reading the names.